Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of the angular momentum. The angular momentum is defined as